We have a really large task in maintaining information from the projects that are coming out. We have encouraged archaeologists and students who are working from this facility to facilitate copies of their work, of their research, results of their research, so it can be served for study for others as a library.